So tonight, for no apparent reason, I'm in an under £18 a night travel lodge. And I just wanted to show you this because this is the coolest user interface for anything I think I've possibly ever seen.